Republican lawmaker in Ohio wants to keep state agencies from housing illegal immigrants. Some local cities and charities are offering to take in children flooding across the U.S. border with Central America. The law would make local governments and corporations ineligible to receive state money to house illegals.